I've been on. Tell me who gon' take me off.
So when George and I hooked up, you know, there are perceptions out there and there are facts. The fact of the matter is, this guy's kind of the Ferrari of the quarterback gurus. So, you know, if I could drive it, well, I drive a Chevy. If I could drive a Ferrari, I'd be driving this guy. So,
NFL quarterback coaches and coordinators. I asked some of those guys over the past couple of years what you guys do, all the pressure and things. They said, well, some of us did a study. Miami Dolphins did a study 3 years ago, and they added up all the plays that their quarterbacks did in that season. Only 46% of the time did their quarterback arrive at the drop he was designated to take without having to move, slide, run, adjust, or something. Some sort of interruption, 46% of the time. And that's behind millionaire linemen, some of them multi-millionaire linemen, who are playing offensive line year-round. And your son's line cannot be as good as the Miami Dolphins offensive line.
Hey, Montana, should I cook it?
Good.
come in, jump, land. Second guy, come in, jump, land. We set with this?
Yes, that's it.
Here we go. Ready?
I've been all, tell me who gon' take me off.